Well, hey there, team, and welcome back to the channel, and welcome to Star Wars The Old Republic. This is a bit of a classic, actually. I remember when this came out. I played a little bit at launch, but recently it seems to have made its way onto Steam, and it's all over the front page, and what can I say? Colour me curious. I've been dipping my toes a little bit in the MMOs recently. Yeah, I thought I'd give it a go. Here's the thing. I'm not the biggest Star Wars fan on the planet. I would like to say I'm probably... Here I go. I'm probably a normal fan of Star Wars, right? Just like a normal person that thinks Star Wars is pretty cool and like watching it. Don't really rate the new two movies. I like the first of the three because that was just sort of a bit of a nostalgia trip. But, you know, I've encountered those blokes that are like, oh, that bounty hunter in the background, I know his name. And that bloke there on the left side on the bar in the cantina, I have his whole backstory. And I'm like, fuck, good for you, mate. Hey, you spend your time how you want to spend it. So, like, I'm happy that these super fans exist, but that's just not me. Anyway, so I like Star Wars. Star Wars is fine. There's nothing wrong with it, but it is just a normal bloody, you know, adventure, a swashbuckling adventure. That's all it was supposed to be in the first place. The funny thing is that when I did play this back at launch, even though we had huge issues being in Australia, there was some serious server issues trying to get onto the game, I recall. I actually really enjoyed what little I did play, you know, surprisingly so. So I'm happy to jump back in. I'm going to go these blokes. I'm going to go the Sith dudes, because as time's gone by and I've thought more and more about Star Wars, I actually really, really dislike the Jedi. I think they're a pack of idiots, and their whole concept of only the Sith deal in absolutes, he said absolutely. And, you know, it never really got explored enough that the Jedi are kind of the real bad guys in all of Star Wars, as far as I can understand. They've got an iron grip on how everything runs, and they sit at the top of the pile, and everyone has to do as they say, and then they hunt the bloody Sith. They hunt two blokes! Well, we've got to exterminate them. Jesus Christ, I can't really get on board with their messaging. Anyway, so what do we got here? We've got Sith Warriors. What's this? Sith Marauder. And a Sith Juggernaut. Alright, oh, I like her hair, that's cool. A Sith Inquisitor. So we got a Sorcerer. And we got an Assassin. Okay, that's pretty cool beans. And then we got a Bounty Hunter. A Power Tech Bounty Hunter. And a Mercenary Bounty Hunter. Oh, they sound pretty cool. And then what's this? An Operative. And a Sniper. Oh, this is cool, being like an Imperial agent. Whether ambushing enemies from stealth or using advanced medical technology. Operative, do whatever it takes. See, I hate stealth characters. And I hate snipers too. So maybe we go like a bloody bounty hunter. That sounds cool. The best in shielding, defensive tactics, and high-powered flamethrowers. Oh, okay. Combined to make the Power Tech an impenetrable one-man blockade of getting up close and personal. That's pretty cool sounding. A pair of blasters, deadly heat-seeking missiles, and heavy armor make the mercenary a mobile weapons platform. Oh, that sounds... Dual pistols be pretty cool. I don't mind the Han Solo sort of concept, you know. The more swashbuckly sort of side of Star Wars, as opposed to all this religious zealotry wearing bloody dresses. Okay, what if, maybe I'll go a bounty hunter. I'll go a mercenary. Yeah. All right, let's do that. What's this? Human? Cyborg? That's not a race. That's a person with robotic bits. And a Zabrak. Oh, great. That one time Darth Maul rocked up. What is this? Oh, you have to purchase stuff. Okay, cool. So the game's free to play, and that's how I'm playing it. So it seems that maybe they've paywalled a few things. Well, I'm going to be a human, because I'm not being that stooge. And a cyborg is a human. But anyway, I digress. Jeez, look at that. Love, come on. You need to look up a makeup tutorial. All right. What is going on here? Do I be a male, or do I be a female? No. Pull that camera back, please. I'll go on male.
Bounty hunters set their own rules.
Your haircut does not match that voice. Oh, I like your chops though, mate. All right, hang on, so we can go random. Oh, no. What a soy boy, look at this dude. Oh my god. Oh, that dude look. This dude's pretty, Chad. Look at this.
I'm always a professional.
You can have a random name. I don't know about his little chin beard though. Unironic goatees. No, I don't have a lot of time for them. Oh, there we go. We can have. Can we get some? Can we get like? Oh, that is a pretty dope chin that he's got going on there. Come on, beards. Give me a mustache, mate. Give me a straight up stash. Come on, a real man's stash has got to be in there. Oh, yes. All right, here we go. Now, what else is there? Let's have a bit more of a squiz. Okay. Oh, okay, it's on the same sort of cycle. No, no, no.
Set their own rules.
We're going to go that fat handlebar. We might just go the line. Yeah. Business with you. Yeah, look at him. This dude looks the absolute bee's knees. Actually, no, yeah, you can have the chops.
I'm always a professional.
Yeah, I would think so. I would hope so. Professionalism is what it's all about. And what's your name? Yechtold, hey? Parisho. Villy. There's only really one name we can take. I'm sure it won't let me have it. Because someone else will have it. Invalid name. I don't suppose Scarlet is available. Name unavailable. Wait, how come Mungo is an invalid name? That doesn't mean anything. How about Mongo? Oh, unavailable. God, so I'm gonna have to take a random name, am I? Zibif. Gogun. Tragorn. You get, oh my god, what are these names? Urganism. Hang on. Urganism. Urganism. Give me that name. Yeah. All right, cool. Oh, my name is Laserface. A long time ago in a galaxy far away. Ta-da! Yeah, good. All right. Oh, this is pretty cool. I'm keen. I haven't watched Star Wars movies in a long time. Prologue. The Bounty Hunter. Okay. Yeah. The Great Hunt begins while the Sith Empire and the Galactic Republic scheme against each other. A bloody contest rages in the frontier systems.
Okay.
Mercenaries from across the galaxy compete for the privilege of entering a dangerous manhunt where they must capture or eliminate the most notorious and elusive of targets.
Ah, okay.
In the polluted swamps of Hutter, a tough young gunfighter teams with an aging bounty hunter to secure an invitation to this deadly struggle for fortune and glory.
All right, it's a good setup. What is Hutter? That's the other thing I never really understood. It's supposed to be, some galaxy far away with a bazillion planets, yet we always end up on bloody Tatooine. Like, why? It's like
constantly going back to the same bloody suburb when you've got all of planet Earth to set your story on. Anyway, each to their own. Again, I'm not necessarily bashing on people. If people love Star Wars, I got nothing wrong with people that are hardcore fans of something, because that's cool. There's something to be said for just loving something a lot. But, I don't get it with Star Wars. Alright, was that my car? I like that. That was a cool looking... Oh, here we go. You can right click on a beneficial effect that has been cast on you to dismiss it. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Here we go. Oh. Urganism, straight into it. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, Jesus. Dun 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 d
Okay. Oh, good. Gold selling is alive and well. That's good. I actually really enjoy the comic art style. Like, even though I don't play Fortnite, I really enjoy... Oh, what just happened there? But I enjoy that sort of over-animated... Oh! Oh, it's my squad. Oh. Look at me just strutting along. Alright, getting out my... Oh, what's this?
Almost set up. See if you can't get that security network running, make home.
Okay.
Sure thing, Brayden. We'll be... hey, now.
Indeed. The main attraction has arrived.
Look at me, I'm a Team, monster.
This is the man we're pinning all our hopes on.
Yeah.
Best shot I've ever seen and nerves of steel.
Yeah.
It's great hunt material, all right.
Yeah.
What do you say, Hunter? Ready to meet your team?
Yeah, buddy. Absolutely. When do I get paid? Yeah, absolutely.
My team. I like the sound of that.
Oh, I've got a voice.
Get used to the idea.
Look at this guy. Hunt,
you'll need support, structure, and intel.
How do I hide this?
Let's do things official-like. This is Mako. Little genius I picked up years ago in Nar Shaddaa. She provides intel and tech.
Hope you're as good as the old man says.
Yeah, all right.
And the big bruiser is Jory.
Jory!
He handles the heavy lifting and provides security for our base of operations.
Okay. Atungi ma chechu. Greetings, I am at your disposal. Feel free to make us all incredibly wealthy and famous. Yeah, okay. Yeah, hello all. Looks like... All right. Looks like a good mix.
Cute girls and big guns. I'm sold.
Yeah, all right, good.
All right. Enough introductions. Down to business. We're here because the Great Hunt has been called. Little Mako is the most rabid fan of hunter history this side of Geonosis, and even she doesn't know exactly what the Great Hunt entails.
I do know the names of every Great Hunt winner, though. Bloodworthy, the Defenestrator, Jewel and Nightbringer.
What an alien! An organism!
Every hunter who's won a Great Hunt went on to massive glory and riches, which is why we're here.
Yeah, alright. Sounds alright. Let's go.
What's our first move?
Here's what I know so far. The Great Hunt has two groups, the Mandalorian Elite and Freelance Bounty Hunters sponsored by influential crime lords.
Oh.
There's no time to make you a Mandalorian. That means you need a sponsor.
Oh, okay.
Nimro the Hutt runs this stinking little town. I've got just enough pull with that gangster to get you an introduction. Mako, scan for every bounty in the area. I want the nastiest, most brutal, untouchable scum you can find.
Yeah.
One nasty character coming up.
It'll be a Hutt. It'll be Frank Francis the Hutt.
As far as the locals know. Then we contact Nimro. Mako will plant rumors about your off-world exploits.
Oh, okay.
But you have to take down someone impressive and local.
Oh, prison rules. Okay. Mako seems useful. Okay, just point me in the right way.
Find a target, and I'll take it down hard.
Yeah, big fella.
Scan coming, Mako.
Look at me, I'm a brick shithouse.
Check this out. Vex, Corellian. Champion quick draw artist, wanted for robbing 15 Imperial military pay stations.
Wow. Of all places to get credits, why would a Sane being rob an Imperial pay station?
This Vex is either a madman or a glory hound, and he's obviously dangerous.
Yeah.
It says here, Vex has a safe house in the bad part of town, right in the heart of the madness.
The bad part of town.
Nimro the Hutt's enemy took over part of this town. It's dangerous poking around in there.
Broad meadows.
It's your best shot. Raid Vex's safe house and look for something that might help us track him down, but be ready for anything.
I'm ready for everything, baby.
Excuse me, but I have a safe house to shoot up.
Yeah.
Be safe out there.
Yeah! This dude is just a one-line producing machine. I picked the right character. All right, Ergonism. What do I do? How do I go? Brayden. Jory. All right. What's going on with this bloke? He's flipping out. Search for information on Vex. Oh, I've got a mini map down the bottom. All right, I'm away. Here I go. Oh, dude, he's got a little robot. Rad. I want one. Alright, hang on. Do we go down here? What's going on here? All these people standing around and... Ergonism is on the job, baby. Alright, oh, okay, we're outdoors now. No guild controls this sector. Okay. Oh my god, this mouse sensitivity is something else. Alright, let's go. Oh, this boy's having a bit of a biff. Jeez, who are they even shooting at? Okay. Alright, let's go in here. Vex's safe house. Bounty hunter phase. Your group mates can now help you if they are not a bounty hunter. Oh no, I don't have friends. It's okay. What's this? New tutorials? Movement? Oh, this is a clever little tutorial setup. Triangle missions. Okay. Story mission. Missions. Okay. Yeah. Class, story, and group areas. Oh. Class, unless you share the same class. Oh, okay. Yeah, cool. Basic combat. I click on dudes and I press the button. Easy. Yep. Okay. World map. We'll figure that out. Story missions. Taxis. Oh, I can catch a taxi. Fantastic. All right. Oh, hello. Can I press tab? Rapid shots. Oh, get juiced, mate. All right, there we go. We got him. What's this do? Power shot. Charge up both blasters. Requires two blasters. Fire a quick bolt. Okay. Oh, that generates heat? Vent heat. Okay. How do I loot? Take all. Let's go. Hello, sir. Oh, mate. Get frigging obliterated. All right. The music is so good. Oh, I moved. Whoops, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, what's this? Hunter's boon. What's this? Increase the target's endurance by 5% for 60 minutes. Nice. Recharge and reload. While channeling, not usable in combat. Oh, okay. Yeah, Hunter's boon, baby. Look at me go. Alright, do I pick up this? Data pad. Right click. Alright, let's see what's on the data pad. Take all. Search for information on Vex. Return to Brayden. God, look at me. Could you get a smaller backpack? It's like a Dora the Explorer backpack. I like that all his clothes are fitted as well. He's got a, if he sits down a little too hard or he has like an extra side with his lunch, that's it, he's just gonna burst his bloody stitching. Look at this small man. Oh, they get surnames? You can put a space in your name? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, the pigmen. I remember them from Jedi. Oh, hang on, this robot's offering missions. Hello, sir. Carrying urgent message sent by Nimro the Hutt. Mighty Nimro equals all-powerful ruler of Jaguna. Okay. Wait, Nimro doesn't know me.
You got the wrong person.
Yeah, buddy. Message meant for everyone, making generous offer. Ah. Of course, it's a Hutt. I'm Mighty Nimro, ruler of Jaguna. Citizens, hear me. My city is under siege from the Kraven something. These criminals wage illegal war against me in the streets. Eradicate all of Fathra's people who dare to set foot. Cripple this coward's army and we'll know the honor and rewards of serving great and powerful. All right, okay, that does sound like my sort of job, actually.
I suppose I can do that.
Relieved? Nimro turn into... okay, cool. So he won't turn you into spare parts. He feels a little bit better about his prospects. And that's nice. Today I helped a droid by making a promise to do a mission which I will likely forget about. Oh, I can't get in through there. Let's go in through here. Oh, yeah, okay. Bounty hunter phase. Yeah, okay.
I'm just saying I want to go on some missions. My blaster aim is pretty good.
You seem pretty soft to me.
With you and our gear. No offense, big guy.
This, I'll take this bloke. None taken, little one. You are young and still crave adventure. Yeah, Jory's cool.
Hey, look who's back. How'd it go out there, hotshot?
I was ripping shit up. I love for bloodshed. I found this. No, I found a love for bloodshed.
I found out I enjoy killing gangsters.
Yes.
A lot.
Yes.
Muchy.
You'll have no trouble indulging that passion on this world. I don't mind the banter in this.
Trusty data pad you're holding so tight, the only thing you've got? Let me have a look.
Okay. You show much natural skill. I'm honored to join you on the great hunt. Yeah, right back at you, big fella.
Pleasure's all mine, big guy.
Yeah, he talks like me too. This is great. Oh, here comes soft. What's his name? Brendan?
In a generous mood today.
Hey, Brayden.
Brayden.
How was Nimrod's palace? We getting our hunter in to see this hut?
He is a hut!
Groundwork, but we're not there yet. What have you got?
A data pad from Vex's safe house.
It's always a friggin' hut.
Check out that last entry.
Our boy Vex keeps detailed records. There's a receipt here for a shuttle ticket he bought today. We'll have to move fast.
Yeah, okay.
Only the boldest make it into the Great Hunt.
That's me.
And Vex is a bold target. He's a champion gunslinger. Completely ruthless. What do you say, Hunter? You ready to take down Vex all by yourself?
I do, Brendan. Might kill my credits alone? Of course I am.
I'm always ready.
Yeah, baby.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear.
Yeah.
If you head out now, you'll catch Vex at the shuttle port before he escapes.
Oh, he's escaped?
Vex's ID tags is proof that you're the one who got him. Anything else he carries is yours to keep.
Nice. Keep his skin. We are all depending on you. Thank you. I like Jory. He's a good cheerleader. Oh, did you give me a new gat? Oh, thanks, boys. Oh, what's this? I'm leveling up. Organism has reached level 2. All right, what's... Oh, we got more tutorials. Loot. Yeah, we figured out loot. Leveling up your character. Green symbol. Quick bar. Find a class trainer when you level up. Oh. Okay. Inventory. What's this? Commit to the dark side of the force. Commit to the light side of the force. Oh, but I'm on the bad guys. No, I'll do whatever the bloody hell I want. Get stuffed. All right. That's equipped. Cool. What's this? Basic med pack. Can I put this down here just in case? Yeah, what's this? Ration pack. Has no use. Can be sold to a vendor. Okay. All right, go to Vex's hangar. Do-do-do-do. Oh, I've got a new mission from Gianna. Hello.
Stranger. I don't mean to be overly familiar, but I think you're just the kind of person who can help me.
Yeah, what's up?
My coward of a husband has taken my son, and I need someone with the wit and muscle to bring him back.
I'm not that surprised he ran.
To be fair, you do seem a touch hostile.
You would act the same way in my place. My son is gifted. Do you understand me?
Yeah,
gifted
okay.
In the Force.
Sounds like a helicopter parent.
He has the ability to train on Korriban and become Sith. My husband trained on Korriban. He had his chance at glory, but failed. And now he runs errands for a slimy hut. I will not have my son do the same. Please, you must help me.
Why not talk? Is there a reward?
What's in it for me?
Yeah.
I'm not wealthy, but I'd give everything I have for my son.
I like the sound of that.
Now you're speaking my language.
Good. I knew I'd find somebody sensible eventually.
All
he
right.
He took my son to the shuttle port. A comm officer there who owed me a favor contacted
me. Oh, this is fun playing a bit of a dodgy operator.
My husband may not be willing to walk away peacefully.
Oh, look at this bloke. He's got the same pajamas as me. All right, what's going over here? Zentiel.
Hey, you're Braden's boy, right?
Yeah, I am.
Got a minute to talk shop?
That is a large bottle right next to you, sir. I'm not anyone's boy. Nah, it's all right, always.
You looking to hire someone for a Jaguna job?
Yeah.
No, but I could help you with yours. My partner Zinni and I train and supply bounty hunters. Got a little area to test out new gear.
Okay.
You want to really impress Braden? Go let Zinni show you what she knows.
Zinni, eh? Report to Zinni. Alright, out we go. Go to Vex's hangar. Have I got a map? Oh, I do indeed. Zinni, tools of the trade. Gangsters. Oh, yeah. Let's kill some of these gangsters. Nice, and then do I press this vent? Recharge and reload. Oh, me! I've got little jet feet. Nice. How many? Oh, can I loot? Yeah. Oh, hang on. Okay. Alright, this is alright. I'm having fun. Emperor's Casino chip. That sounds pretty cool. A Bantha hide vest. Woo! Super size me, big fella. Oh, look at me now. Oh, looking very cool. Very, very cool. Alright. Speak to Mex. I think that's the robot. I might go talk to this Zinni Sheila. Can I sprint? I don't think you can sprint in these games. Oh, I want one of them. I want a car. Oh no, we'll go up this path here. It's cool, look at all these players. They must be all doing exactly what I'm doing, you know? It's probably a good thing for the game's population. Alright. Zinni, what's going on, lady?
Use my tricks, you'll get the big bounties and
missile blast? Wait, am I a mercenary or a bounty hunter? I don't know. Oh, I'm a mercenary, right? Yeah, give me missile blast. That sounds good. $0. Nice. Can I buy these at all? Insufficient level. Oh, okay, so I can sort of like dual class, except. What's this? Deathmark Fathra gang. Okay. Yeah, alright. Cool. So, what's this? I've got gauntlets now. Yeah. Minor med pack. Oh, there's different types of med pack. Okay. Oh, I've got my missiles down here. Oh, it rearranged my things. Didn't I get two things? How do I? Maybe K. K will be for skills, right? No. Wait, what is this? Mercenary discipline section. Oh, I don't want to commit to any of this shit. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I do. Close. Maybe like I? No, that's inventory. P. P could be skills. There we go. Oh man, revive. Okay. Oh god, okay, Jesus. Yeah, what was this? Missile salvo. Passive, increase the damage dealt by missile blast. Oh, that's all it was. Okay. So I can now shoot missiles at dudes and all that. That's cool! And how am I looking? Look at this big Chad head. Oh, come on, don't do that. Yeah, look at him. What a mad lad. You know what? I'm having a bit of fun. This is all right. It's pretty, you know, old school, I suppose. But people play WoW Classic and all that sort of thing. So there's, you know, there's an interest there. And even I am interested in
playing some MMOs with a bit of that yesteryear flavor to them. So it's pretty cool. Anyway, and like I said, it's free. It's on Steam. It's probably been free for a while, but you know, they've obviously just put all the stuff on Steam and I saw it there and maybe you're curious as well. Team, thanks again for joining me. We might just leave it there for the time being. I'll catch you guys on the next one.